He had plastic bags wrapped round his shoes. He was covered with the evening news. Had a pair of old wool socks on his hands. The bank sign was flashing Five Below. It was freezing rain, spitting snow. He was curled up behind some garbage cans. I was afraid that he was dead. I gave him a gentle shake. And when he opened up his eyes, I said, "Old man, are you okay?" And he said, "I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. And I was running from some honeybees. Drip-drying in the summer breeze. After jumping into Calico Creek. And I was walking down an older road. Past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Just let me alone. I was almost home." He said, "I was just coming round the barn. About the time you grabbed my arm. And I heard Mama holler, 'Son, hurry up.' And I was close enough for my own nose. Smell fresh cobbler on that stove. And I saw Daddy loading up the truck. Cane poles on the tailgate, bobbers blowing in the wind. Since July 55, that's as close as I've been. Hey, I just climbed out of the cottonwood tree. Some honeybees, drip drying in the summer breeze. After jumping into Calico Creek, and I was walking down an older road, past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Just let me alone. I was almost home. I said, "Old man, you're gonna freeze to death. Let me drive you to the mission." And he said, "Boy, if you let me alone, right now I'd be fishing. I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. And I was running from some honeybees. Drip drying in the summer breeze. After jumping into Calico Creek. And I was walking down an older road. Past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Just let me alone. 'Cause I was almost home.
Almost home.
Man, I wish you'd just let me alone. I was almost home."